You see here, hi guys and gals. Well, there's a birthday party for my son. It's over there. I've not been told, but I've realized that they don't really want me to film them. But I will anyway, but from here. So, in the kitchen over there, there's Mrs. DC and Moreno. They're cutting the meat and getting some French fries ready. And I just finished, not too long ago, barbecuing over there. That's pretty cool the way the sun comes up. And over there, far off they all are. And my son is looking at me. No, he hasn't. So that's where all the bunch are having fun. And like I said, I told them, no, I haven't told them, but I won't film them. So you see, I'm walking away slowly, as if nobody's seen me, but they have. But it's okay. So that'll be DC signing off. My son's birthday party for the moment. We'll see how it goes. Maybe some pictures, but no real movie today. Sorry. Bye. So here we have the birthday cake. Et voilà, c'est le gâteau. Yes, the birthday cake. On n'a pas la...
Joyeux anniversaire.
Joyeux anniversaire. Joyeux anniversaire.
Oui, Philippe.
Joyeux anniversaire.
Et c'est Estefania qui a fait le gâteau.
Attention, le gâteau
il
coule.
Oui, ouais, c'est bon, il est arrivé. 25 bougies.
Merci.
T'as éteint celle du lait, bien
joué. Voilà.
C'est une part magique.
Ah, ah ouais.
Non, c'est une vraie.
Ça marche vraiment.
Tu veux faire ça?
Mais non.
C'est génial.
Oh putain.
La découverte.
Le mec, il apprend ce qu'il a acheté. Mais, ça,
c'est
le
Harry Potter. El Potter.
Ouais, ouais.
Ok, je peux passer. Mais un peu, et voilà.
Ça crèche.
Voilà. So that's the birthday party.
C'est bon, on a plus besoin de Cyril.
Well, the party's over. They're all gone. Nothing left but the lights. And me. Bye.